A 50-year-old woman is dead this morning after Durham police say a car hit her early yesterday morning on North Roxborough Street. Officers say Jackie Start was pushing a wheelchair along the road when she was hit. The driver waited for police to arrive, and investigators say that person was not speeding or impaired.